This video will explain how to add and subtract positive and negative numbers. We will show you some examples and there will be practice questions at the end of the video. Please subscribe to our channel for weekly maths videos. Here we have a number line. Positive numbers are numbers greater than zero. Negative numbers are numbers that are less than zero. Negative numbers will have the minus sign in front of them, whereas positive numbers won't always have the plus sign. So if a number has no sign in front of it, it is a positive number. Let's start with adding a positive number. In this example, we are adding a positive 3 to the number 2. Sometimes the number may or may not be shown with brackets. As we are adding a positive number, we are essentially just adding. So the rule is that when we have two plus signs together, we can just change this to a single addition sign. So why is this? Imagine you have £2 in your bank account and you want to add a positive amount of £3 to your account. You are really just adding £3. Let's look at this same example on the number line. We start with the number 2 and we add a positive amount of 3 and end up at 5. Now let's look at subtracting a negative number. Here we are subtracting a negative 3 from the number 1. The rule is, if you are subtracting a negative number, you are actually just adding, so you can change the two signs to an addition sign. This may sound confusing, so let's look again at a real world example. Imagine you have £4 in your bank account. Now the bank accidentally takes away £3, so now you are left with £1. To undo their mistake, or in other words, take away their mistake, they have to add £3 back to your account. Let's have a look at this on the number line. So we start at 1, and because we are actually just adding the 3, we end up at 4. Now let's look at subtracting a positive number. In this example, we are subtracting a positive 2 from the number 1. Essentially, we are just subtracting. Thinking of this in terms of money, let's say you have £1, but you want to buy something that is £2. So you borrow £1 of your friend's money. You now owe your friend £1, so you are left with minus £1. This can be shown on the number line where we end up with a negative 1. So how about when we add a negative number? Here we are adding a negative 2 to the number 2. Again, we are just subtracting 2, which leaves us with 0. For the example with money, we start with £2 in our bank and we want to inform or add information to the bank that we are taking away £2. Again, on the number line, we start at the number 2 and subtract 2, which leaves us with 0. So what have we learned about adding and subtracting positive and negative numbers? When the signs next to each other are the same, we add. When the signs next to each other are different, we subtract. Have a go at these practice questions. It may help you to draw out a number line and write down the rules when completing questions like this in the future. Pause the video whilst you figure them out.